the morning sunlight, and knock the sun down on his neck, down on the floor.